This has been one of my most requested videos, but I'm sharing what I use on my body. First up, I wash twice a week using this 30% glycolic body wash. I use the brand Sharon Marie Skincare. I get it on Etsy. I know other skincare brands have their own body wash, but I like this one, so it's what I use, and it keeps my skin really smooth, as well as helping to fade dark spots and helping with texture. Another thing I like to do is I take a continuous mist spray bottle and I fill it with the Ordinary glycolic toner. It's really cheap and I like to use it right after I shower while my skin is still damp, just to help with discoloration and texture as well. The First Aid Beauty KP Bump Array Scrub is also nice to use on my legs. I use this mostly on my elbows, knees, and on my thighs. My holy grail product though is the Lancer Body Nourish Body Cream. This is a glycolic acid body lotion, really thick and creamy, and it keeps my skin so smooth.